in our hometown, Leicester, and we're playing the first show of a six-week, I don't know how many dates, six-week tour around England and Ireland.
This whole thing and experience now is that we're going to start playing it live and excited, anxious, you know, nervous.
We've got Fires coming out on Monday, and then the album comes out a week later, which is insane. It's kind of taken off. Finished in December, you know. We went to New York and then we got home and listened and like, right, it's finished 6 months ago. So it's nice fucking, you know, having it out.
Feeling good, you know. Started the tour, I've disappeared. Right, buzzing about it. Look, mate. Every day represents, every page represents a day. Look. It's just ridiculous.
Starting in Leicester is it's great because we're coming back, you know, to our, you know, our roots and stuff, and I think we're not played here in 3 years. So I think everyone's just as excited as we are, you know, and we've got 3 nights here. Yeah, we're just, you know, over the moon.
Sit down, mate. You've got to take a seat, yeah. Right, sit down on there.
It's the biggest show.
Right, give me that. Right, you ready, mate? Right, you ready, mate? I seen this the other day, and I thought, I know this is fucking belongs to. In a fucking shot, mate. You ready?
Yeah. Snake.
Oh my god! Oh!
But then, just when you think you've had it all, mate, what about a bit of this?
Oh, no, thank you. Oh my god! Cheers, mate. It's Goethe, Keys, Mary, Michael. My god. Thank you, mate. That's amazing. Thanks, Sam.
Is that the fucking.
That's amazing. Well, it's different because it's more, I don't know, I suppose the people, you know, we know and stuff, and it is, it's different, yeah, it's completely different. It's kind of like, wow, look what they've become over, look what's happened to this band. Yeah, it's with mixed emotions, but amazing, you know?
Yeah, I suppose you do get the hardcore. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, it's kind of where we're from, it's where we started. I recognise a lot of the faces in the crowd, and there's a lot of young girls here, though, which is, I just noticed the front row, which is quite surprising, which is never, we sort of, you know, that's quite weird, but I mean, you know, it's a good thing, it's a new generation of people that like us.
It's great, and the, you know, the it'll just be unbelievable tonight. It's Friday, you know, it's the hottest day of the year, and you know, it's we're all ready, man. We're ready to go now.